स्टूडेंट वेलकम टू माई यूट्यूब चैनल आई एम बैक विद माई न्यू वीडियो दैट इज़ माई मदर एट 66 बाई कमला दास ऑफ क्लास 12. बिफोर वी स्टार्ट द पोएम इफ यू हैव नॉट सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल देन सब्सक्राइब इट एंड मोर ओवर लाइक एंड शेयर द वीडियो. माई मदर एट 66 इज अ पोएम बाई कमला दास. कमला दास वॉज बॉर्न इन 1934 to 2009 वॉज हर दैट टाइम. Was born in Malabar, Kerala. She is recognized as one of the India's foremost poet, means famous poet or leading poets. Her works are known for her originality, versatility, and the indigenous flavor of the soil. Kamala Das has published many novels and short stories in English and Malayalam. This underline it. Malayalam under the name of Madhavakutty. Under the name of Madhavakutty, she had written Malayalam plays. So up to here what we come to know that she was known for the poems which have originality, original, okay, not taken from the anyone. Moreover, flavor of soil means you will see different types of poems, okay. Flavor of soil means of other states, different states, okay, stories of different states. Some of her works in English include the novel Alphabet of Lust, 1977, a collection of short stories, Padmavati the Herald and the other stories, 1992, in addition to the 5 books of poetry. She is a sensitive writer who captures the complex subtle ties means who is looking the things very means cleverly, okay, who doesn't leave even a single side of anything. So because she was writing about the human relationship, means she was writing about the complex things of the human relationship, even a small thing she had looked, ठीक है, छोटी छोटी चीज़ों को नोटिस करना डे टू डे लाइफ के बारे में एंड उसके बारे में लिखना. इन हर लिरिकल इडियम्स मीन इन हर पोइट्री माई मदर एट 66 इज एन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ दैट. सो बट द पोएट वॉन्ट्स टू से इन दिस वन दैट एजिंग इज अ नेचुरल प्रोसेस, कि जो एजिंग है वो एक नेचुरल प्रोसेस है. जो इंसान जन्म लेता है ही विल डाई, इट मीन्स डेथ इज इनएविटेबल एंड नो वन कैन बी स्पेयर थ्रू द एजिंग एज वेल एज डेथ. Okay. Second, he wants to say what the parents want from us, elder parents. What they want our love, time and care, which we do not have. Whether we love our parents too much, but we do not have time for our parents. Okay. So, what the poet wants to say that we must take some time for our parents along with our work. Okay, now let's start the poem. The poet is giving, it is a semi autobiography. This poem is a semi autobiography. Autobiography means which is fully autobiography, means fully the person is writing about him. Here he has written a few incidents about her life. Semi autobiography. Driving from my parents' home to Cochin last Friday morning, I saw my mother beside me, doors open mouth, her face ashen like that of a corpse, and realized with pain that she was as old as she looked, but soon put that thought away and looked out at young trees printing, the merry children spinning out of their homes. So what she wants to say that one Friday morning she was coming from her parents' home as she had to go to Cochin airport to take her flight. Okay. Her mother had come with her because she wanted to go for see off. So MM here, alliteration is there. And she saw that her mother was sitting beside her. Beside her means at the side seat of her. Okay. Now if you see here, the line starts from here, but it is ending here in the third line. So this is an example of enzambment. Enzambment means continuity of the sentence in the next line. Okay. I saw my mother beside me, but she saw that her mother was sitting at the side seat of her and she was taking a nap, doze, open mouth. Doze means taking little bit nap, sleeping. As you see, when we are in the car or in the bus, with some movement, we got some sleepy. Okay, so she also got some sleepy. Her mouth was open. Her face was pale. Asian means pale, becoming dull. You can say even pale, dull, like that of a corpse. When a person died, okay, when a person dies, then his face become very dull or pale. So like that, her face has become corpse. Is a dead body. Okay, here which device is used? That is simile, because similarity is shown of the face with the dead body. And realized with pain that she was as old as she looked. Okay, here as repetition is there. She repetition is there. Okay, clear? Repetition is there. So what is here? What she said, that when she saw the dead body, when she saw her mother looking like dead body, she realized the pain. Okay, what pain was there? She realized the pain in the eyes of her mother, and she realized the pain that her mother has grown old. Okay, as she was 66. Okay, as her age was 66, so she was also looking like 66, means she has grown old. Okay, but now she want to ignore that thing because she has to go away. ठीक है, अब उसको जाना था तो उसको ये चीज़ को इग्नोर करना पड़ेगा, क्योंकि अगर वो इसी तरफ देखती रहेगी तो व्हाट विल हैपन, शी विल नॉट बी एबल टू लीव हर मदर. ठीक है, बट पुट दैट थॉट अवे मीन शी स्टार्टेड थिंकिंग अदर थिंग्स. ओके, बिकॉज शी वॉन्ट टू डाइवर्ट हर माइंड, सो शी स्टॉप्ड थिंकिंग अबाउट हर मदर and looked out. She started looking outside. Where she started looking outside? At the young tree sprinting. Sprinting means running fast. Sprinting means running fast. Okay, the merry children spilling. Otherwise, spilling means flow, like water flows out. Metaphor it is. Jumping out, okay, when you fill the glass with water and then again more and more you are putting in water in that one. Okay, what will happen? It will come out. Okay, clear? It will flow out. So they have told that the happy children are jumping out of their houses. They are flowing out, jumping out. Okay, merry means happy, out of their homes. Clear? So here she has given image also, imagery also. She has created one image, as she has contrast also she has done. Like inside the car, her mother was there, who is energyless. Outside the car, and her mother was old. In outside the car, the children and the trees were there, who were young. Okay, and very happy and full of energy, running, flowing, jumping. Okay, so that is the reason she has made the contrast between the old age of mother with the young children and young trees. Okay, so here it is the contrast, or you can say creating an imagery. Okay, she has created one image in our mind. Okay, here one more is there. Sprinting is there. Sprinting is running. The trees cannot run. They have personified the trees. Okay. Why it is personification? Because they have personified. To whom? the trees as human beings. They have personified the trees as human beings. Clear up to here? Then let's move further. But after the airport security check, standing a few yards away, I looked again at her wan, pale as a late winter's moon, and felt that old familiar ache, my childhood's fear. But all I said was, "See you soon, Amma." All I did was smile and smile and smile. Okay, assignment to you, I think you all have understood. But after the airport here, in the next line, the line is ending. Okay, by here the comma is put. Okay, so it is enzymen. Different places you will find the enzymen. Now see, when she reached to the airport, जब वो airport पहुँच गई and the security check was over, okay, so her mother was standing at a few yards, means some distance away. Because after the security check, only the person who is going abroad, he is allowed to go inside. Okay, so again she looked at her mother, but she saw that her mother was wan. Wan means she has become weak, pale, dull. Okay, clear? As a late winter's moon. It is again the simile. Okay, why it is a simile? Because it is similarity shown with late winter moon. What the poet wants to say, that as in the winter season, the late winter season, the moon starts becoming dim and dull. So the age of her mother, or you can say the moon of her mother was age was moon of her mother's age was becoming weak and dull, and felt that old familiar ache means pain. The narrator felt the old pain which she used to feel when she was a child. उसे वही वाला pain feel हुआ जो उसे उस टाइम फील होता था जब वो एक छोटी सी बच्ची थी. जब छोटी सी बच्ची थी वो, उसके मदर उसको कभी छोड़ के जाते थे, देन शी वॉज फीलिंग फियर कि मेरे मम्मी पापा मुझे छोड़ के चले जाएंगे एंड दे विल नॉट कम बैक, मुझे लेने वापस नहीं आएंगे. सो अगेन शी फेल्ट द सेम फियर दैट हर मदर विल नॉट कम बैक. इट मीन्स she will lose her mother very soon. It means her mother will die soon. Okay, but all I said was, "See you soon, Amma." Here is an irony. Okay, what is here? Here is an irony. Why irony is there? See, in her inner side, she was feeling that her mother will die. Okay, but she was saying her mother to console her that see you soon. Okay, as alliteration, so you have understood. Okay, along with that, there is an irony. Why irony is there? Because from her inside she realized that her mother will die, but from outside, to console herself to her mother, she said see you soon. Okay, and all I did was smile and smile and smile. That is repetition. Okay, clear? Why she smiled? Only to console and give some consolation to her mother. Okay, and moreover to herself also. Okay, now see, if we see the whole poem, they have not put any full stop in the poem. It means the poet has tried to write the whole poem in a single sentence putting commas. It means the poet has weaved his all the thoughts. अपने thoughts को क्या किया है, एक के अंदर दूसरे को बुना है, like a thread, in a single thread. Okay, क्लियर, एक कंडीशन को या मेन आइडिया के साथ कनेक्ट करते हुए इसने क्या किया है, अपने आइडियाज को क्या किया है, वीव किया है। दिस इज नोन एज स्ट्रीम ऑफ कॉन्शियसनेस टेक्निक। ये भी एक डिवाइस है पोएटिक, स्ट्रीम ऑफ कॉन्शियसनेस टेक्निक। ओके, नाउ सी द राइमिंग स्कीम। हियर देयर इज नो राइमिंग स्कीम बिकॉज देयर इज नो एंडिंग ऑफ द लाइन। When there is no rhyming scheme, then that is known as free verse or blank verse. Okay? There is no rhyming scheme, so that is the reason it is free verse poem, or you can say blank verse poem. That's all for today. I will come soon with your next video. Bye, students.